1936 Arizona State Bulldogs football team, Wikipedia article audio. The 1936 Arizona State Bulldogs football team was an American football team that represented Arizona State Teachers College in the Border Conference during the 1936 college football season. In their fourth season under head coach Rudy Lavick, the Bulldogs compiled a 4-5 record and were outscored by a total of 109-83. The team captain was right end John Rouse. The Bulldogs finished 2-3 at home and 2-2 on the road. It was the first season during which all home games were played at Goodwin Stadium in Tempe, Arizona. In the season opener, Arizona State delivered a 12-0 road shutout victory over Whittier. The Bulldogs produced a 26-0 shutout win against California Tech in their first ever home game at Goodwin Stadium. Arizona State suffered an 18-0 shutout loss to Arizona in Tempe. The Bulldogs were shut out for a second consecutive game, as they dropped a 19-0 road contest at Arizona State Teachers College at Flagstaff. Arizona State rebounded with a 7-6 home win over New Mexico. The Bulldogs fell to New Mexico State 20-6 at Goodwin Stadium. Arizona State was dealt a 33-6 road loss at San Jose State. In the home finale, the Bulldogs dropped a 13-7 home game to ASTCF. Arizona State closed the season with a 19-0 shutout victory against Texas El Paso on the road. The usual Arizona State lineup included left end Paul Guthrie, left tackle Al Domelin, left guard Bus Watts, center Bob Bunts, right guard Howard Wynn, right tackle Steve Setka, right end John Rouse, quarterback Bill Perry, halfbacks Howard Hooton and Glenn Schaefer, and fullback Everett Jenkins. Gaia Cuff, Ala Rivizu, Stanford Brimhall, Francis Clevenger, Jim Curtis, and Bennett Davis were also on the roster. Left tackle Al Domelin earned All-Border Conference honors for the 1936 football season.